What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to link your PC Game Pass with your EA and Steam accounts. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, to connect the Xbox Game Pass or PC Game Pass with EA Play or your Steam account, click on the link in the description to get to this EA account sign-in page. Make sure to log in to your EA account from here. When this is done, click the Link button next to Xbox Live. You will receive a code in your email inbox that you'll have to enter here and follow the prompts to complete the linking process. Next, launch the Xbox application on your PC and head to the app settings by clicking on the profile icon. Look for the option related to linking your Steam account and click on the Link button. You'll be redirected to a website. Log in if you haven't already, then click on the sign in option. Your Steam account will now be linked to PC Game Pass. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.